guys, today's video is beef with bean sprouts. It's one of my favorites, okay? Some beef, I use topside, so just cut them into slices. A bowl of bean sprouts, maybe some carrot this much, yeah? Well, cut into strips. 2 cloves of garlic, 1 spring onion. Give the bean sprouts and the carrot a quick blanch, yeah? So about this 5 or 10 seconds. The beef about 3 to 4 minutes. That's for you guys. For me, well, 1 minute. Oyster sauce and pepper. Again, a pinch of salt and a seed and some sugar. Take a closer look. This is how I cook my beef and bean sprouts. It's similar to the chop suey with the bean sprouts. It smells quite good. Beef and bean.